So I just arrived in the Lashio Airport for the flight to Yangon. And as usual, it's a tiny, tiny airport. Probably no computers. I made it to Yangon. It was an uneventful flight. And I got met here by a new friend. So yeah, now it's probably going to take like an hour to get downtown. But such is life. Back in Yangon. Have the Chinatown festivities up. Yeah, I'll pay.
Straight sounds.
Interesting.
Usually. Yeah, I haven't sent you. I haven't took picture for a while.
These are condominiums.
Scary.
Chinatown.
Just tell me if I'm gonna get hit up. Or run over.
So these are 2,000 shots per
tree.
Fat worm. We've got the live ones and the fried ones.
Oh, they have trees on.
Oh my god.
Tastes like protein, you can try it.
It tastes like protein.
So famous.
What is it?
I'll tell you later.
Okay.
You want to know now?
Yeah, tell me now.
Okay, maybe not. It says bundles of pork on stick.
Pork on stick?
Pork on stick.
What is
it? But it is internal organs, tongues, eel, or whatever it is.
Okay. Snout.
And tears, stomach, buckle, intestine, small intestine, large intestine, and breast, liver, kidney.
Six.
But you won't like tongues. better over there.
Why?
Really?
At 22 years old, my
oh
God.
My goodness.
And have a kid of 2 years old. And he is 42.
Wow.
I think he's from Indy.
Rest. We're going into one of the old British colonial buildings, which is now used as residence. So I'm in some sort of apartment building from an old British colonial building. It's very dark and grimy inside. Super hot out, by the way. This is the view. It's dark and creepy.
A lot of people, tourist people cross to other side, so I see that we are.
Yeah.
Maybe they will open up for tourists later.
This is where the father of Aung San Suu Kyi was assassinated.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
This building?
Mm-hmm. They have some kind of office in there where he was assassinated.
That's so we literally just walked by this building and it opened up, and it's only open like twice a year? Once a year? Once a year. We got lucky. In the brand new Junction City Mall in Yangon, which is new, modern.
Is right across from this old church. Thank you.
I've never seen so much garbage before. And then once that one pops up, you go get your fortune, which is written on this little piece of paper. And my fortune apparently is I'll probably find an answer to who my lover is. I might have a daughter, and then a son, and I might not get rich. There you go.
Yeah, that kind of white thing too, but but what then?
I'm about to try the red banana, which I've never had before, but it should be interesting. Alright, like a goon, I'm gonna try the red from the side. Red banana.
Ooh.
It's actually like sweeter. It tastes sweeter than a normal banana, I think.
And the meat is yellow. Like orange.
They don't mind.
Not good.